So it is ultra-virus. Or the federal parliament, if warned that such a permission is not required for construction or raising of an aerodrome, then the federal parliament may pass an order that you can raise the aerodrome as per the law of the federal parliament, and any contrary law of the province has no application. Or we can say the word notwithstanding. The word, opening word, may be used as a notwithstanding. So this may also be the case. So this is how the court has interpreted the application of distribution of power while determining the validity of the legislation. So this is all about the chapter of judicial review. Tomorrow, same time, if you want to join, I'll send you the link. And the next chapter is distribution of power. We will discuss in detail, because today I have not discussed in detail because of the paucity of time, and I'm covering the whole part of the Canadian constitutional law as an overview for the new entrants, right? So tomorrow you may join at 8 p.m. and we will discuss distribution of power in Canadian legal system. Thank you very much. Take care. Have a good time.
So grateful, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.